Three times each year, the IGM Art Gallery stages an art exhibition. Each exhibition showcases the art of at least one promising new artist. Often, the new art is displayed alongside the work of an established artist. Three optimistic stages for expression, three chances for innovative composition to emerge, three windows of originality, three measures of creativity at its best. And always the art is fresh, vibrant, meaningful, and worthy of exhibit. The IGM Art Gallery goes to great lengths to assure that all of its art is staged in a manner which maximizes interaction with the doctors and the scientists as they are engaged with their daily routine. Why? Because we believe that the entropy of random thoughts in a person's brain, which tend to hide solutions, may suddenly be overcome when the mind allows the insights of art to modulate the logic of science. Thus, a seemingly inconsequential encounter with an artistic work might actually be the catalyst which stimulates a researcher's focus, helping an idea go from concept to realization. Fine art interacting with medical science, a formula for world-class achievement. IGM Art Gallery's art exhibits, celebrating the expressions of human creativity, lifting the human spirit through visual engagement.
Your worries behind.